Okay. And they are. These are our little wild meadow green beans. And they're also, I don't know, they could be like a split pea or a green bean, but they just grow like this. And they are all edible. And they're a little, I guess that's the word I was going to use, strenuous on the outside of it, on the casing, but they're still, you can't eat them. And yeah, it's just that little bit at the end, isn't it? So, if you're hungry. And then also, what else was I going to say? These little red berries. I put them on a plate. Oh, beautiful. Not really, can't see. Red berries. See that? Now those little red berries are like tomatoes. They're like wild tomatoes. And they have a whole bunch of seeds inside. But they're really liquid, and so they were helpful. And what is it? What else help? I have the clover. There's the clover. Gosh dang, sorry about that. Clover. Right there. That's all edible. What else? And some little flowers. Little white flowers for tea. So yeah. So, I don't know. Oh my gosh, the budget of my frugality spent. I spent it yesterday, and I'm kind of disappointed. And I'm like, okay, I'm pretty sure I'm like 100 euros a month on food. And then when I go to another store, it might kick it up to like 150. But throughout a year, that's exorbitant. That's exorbitant. It doesn't have to even be that high. So what am I gonna do? Because yeah, if I could order all of those in bulk, those items like the little stupid jarlets or a whole case of wine or whatever. Yeah, that would be better. I don't know. Well, anyway, I try. I try to have a little bit of happiness in light of all of the gruesome jurisdictionals over female experience.